young soldiers one night in a camp were talking of sweethearts they had. All would be glad, but for one Irish lad who looked very downhearted and sad. I say, won't you join us, said one of the boys. Surely you love someone too. He lifted his head and proudly he said, yes, I'm in love. One has hair of silvery gray, the other has hair of gold. One is young and beautiful, the other is bent.
Is my